I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. There are many ways to meditate. I invite you to do what works for you. For me, the heart of meditation is homecoming. It's coming home to the present and this place, wherever you are, and coming home to whatever you're experiencing and letting it be, allowing it, and coming home to an underlying sense of awareness, peacefulness, open-heartedness that is innate, actually, in every one of us, simply biologically, whatever might also be true. So, how about coming home to your body? And if that's uncomfortable, it's really okay to just be more aware of the room you're in, or perhaps focus on a feeling like kindness or gratitude. So being aware of your body, if it's comfortable for you, let attention sink into the sensations of breathing. You can have your eyes open or closed as you follow sensations in multiple places in your body, such as around your nose and upper lip, as you settle into sensations of breathing, other things may pass through awareness, like thoughts, sounds, and you can let them pass on by as your attention increasingly settles into the feeling of breathing, simply breathing. Could be sensations of air flowing in and flowing out. Chest rising and falling. Sensations in your diaphragm, just under your rib cage. Sensations of breathing in your belly and lower abdomen. Shoulders rising and falling as you breathe. Perhaps small related movements in your neck and head as you breathe. And you can gradually have a sense of your body as a whole as you breathe. Whole body. Simply being. You can be aware of your mind's tendency to chase after things, in contrast to remaining settled in the sensations of breathing. It's normal for the mind to chase after things, but we can become more aware of it and not carried away if we don't want to be. By training in the simple practice of resting in breathing. You can have a sense of calming and letting go, relaxing and easing in your body. and letting your mind become quieter as well. Disengaging from doing as you rest more in being. Giving yourself a break during this meditation. You don't need to do any work now. You don't need to plan anything or problem solve anything, even understand anything. Inhaling, exhaling. Simply being aware and being. Can you enjoy this? Can you find a kind of relief? Along with an enjoyable peacefulness in simply being. resting in being, you may have a sense of open-heartedness. And a general sense of opening, opening wide. Spaciousness of awareness, opening in all directions. Open-hearted presence. Seeking nothing, avoiding nothing. Not leaning into becoming, simply being. As you rest more and more deeply in being, you can explore some of its potential qualities, or qualities that are near to it, such as open-heartedness, or a kind of sweetness, a kindness. Being is always happening, including under doing, which often hides it. And there can be a sense of a kind of coming home to an innate refuge of being, deep in your nature. And this homecoming, the sense of innate refuge in being, can feel really good. And awareness of the good feeling of it can help to reinforce your access to it. It's okay to enjoy being. It's skillful to enjoy being.